Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. My name is Seb and today I'm going to show you how to use a third-party software to bid on your behalf. So this is a free software to give up to 5 winning bids per month, and you can use it to bid at the very last second, and it will do it for you 24 hours any time of the day. You don't have to be in front of the computer, or you don't have the computer to be on as well. So I'm going to show you 2 methods that you can use it to have this automated. The first thing, you have to log into your eBay and find the item that you want to bid on. So in this example, I'm just going to go for Xbox One, and from here I'm just gonna switch to auctions. That means the early auction listing will show up, and I'm gonna find a listing to bid on. So you can read through the description and find the correct item that you want to bid on. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna go for this one. So as you can see, there are 7 bidders over here, and the postage is $8.99. Read the description. So I have decided to bid on this item. So just want to automate it. I don't want to stay awake to bid on it. You can bid here. You can put the max amount of bid over here. But the problem is that it will show up as a bid over here. So there'll be 8 bids, and other people will keep on bidding. So if you put £100. So for example, another person want to bid 70, so the system will increase the bid automatically, and at the end of the day the item will sell much higher. Basically, you want to hide the bids. You only want to bid at the very last moment, and you don't want to be in front of the computer. So the system, the third party system, auction stealer, will do it on your behalf. So now we have found the item, what we can do, we can go to auction stealer, we can sign up for an account. It's a free account. I already have signed up, so I'm just going to log in, and the first thing that you have to do is to connect auction stealer to your eBay. And for that, you can click on accounts, and under eBay account you can click on link eBay account, and a pop-up will come window, and you just have to sign to this page and just have to link them all. Okay, once it's done, you can go back to auctions. I already have some auctions running, and I'm on unlimited plan. That means you can have as much as bids you want per month, instead of 5 winning bids per month. So under auctions, you're on this page and you can see a box over here. So what you can do, you can either copy the link over here or the item number. You can copy that and paste it over here. Click get item. So what it does, it will pull all the listing details to auction stealer. So it will auto populate the details, and the details that you want to put is the bid, so the max bid. Again, a few tip: don't put round figures. So if you are bidding for 100, don't put 100. Instead of 100, you can put 101.50. because most likely majority of the people will go for round figures, so you just want to be ahead of them. Okay, so I'm gonna put 101.51, and the system will also sometimes recommend bids as well, auction stealer. And the next thing is the buffer time. For this one, you can select the seconds. So I'm gonna select 1 second, so just before ending, one second before the listing ends, auction stealer will put the bid on the very last moment, so the other bidders will not have enough time to react and make a bid. So yours will be the final. If you put 101.5, it doesn't mean that you would pay 101.5. If there's a bidder with much less bids than that, then it will go for that amount. That might be much lower than the 101.51. This is the max. Remember that this is the max that you are willing to pay. And it doesn't mean that you are paying every time 101. If there is bidders bidding, then yeah, you will bid, but most likely you are not going to pay the full amount. And if you want to place them in a group, you can always place them in a group using the bid group, and then click save item. This is the first method, but there's an easy method, very easy method, without even leaving the eBay page. For that, auction stealer have a add-on, so you can use it for Google Chrome or Brave browser. I'm not sure about Firefox or Opera, but I assume they should have one as well. But I've tried it on Chrome and Brave browser. So what you have to do, you have to go to Chrome web store, and you can search for auction stealer. So you can see the first option, and then click on add to Chrome. I already have it installed. I just have to enable it. What will happen is that you can see the add-on is showing over here. And if I go back to the listing, you can see there's only one button here. If I refresh the page, you can see there's a new button, snipe. This is from this add-on. So you can click snipe. For the first use, it will ask you for the login. So you just have to log into your auction stealer account and then select the bid as we mentioned before, then click the bid. If you have any groups and everything, any notes that you want to put, you can put it over here and click save. That's about it. And it will show a success. And if you go back to the auction stealer, and it will show over there this listing. And if you want to change any bids, so if you want to delete it, you will be able to do it from there. And that's about it. So I will just show you how it looks like. So if I go to here, you can see this is the one I just bid on. So it says queued. That means it will be sniped at the very last second. And if you want to make any changes, you can edit the bid, or if you want to cancel it, you can cancel it from here as well. This is how you do it. I hope this video is helpful. If you have any comments or suggestions, please write it down in the video. Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.